Today, we will be assembling the 12-volt Hello Kitty Eats and Treats food truck by Action Wheels Toys. First, locate the bumper. Align the clips with the slots and snap into place until you hear a click. Next, find the steering wheel and remove the set screw. Locate and connect the wires from the steering wheel with the wires from the vehicle. Install the steering wheel onto the steering wheel column. Secure the steering wheel into place using the set screw. Next, find panels 4 and 5. Connect the hinge from one panel into the hinge slot of the other panel. Secure them with the 4 screws and then attach the hinge covers. Next, locate part number 7, the driver's side left window, and install the 4 hooks facing upwards until it clicks into place. Then very carefully, click panel number 7, the driver's side window, into panel number 6, the roof, into place. Assemble part 3, 4, and 7 onto part number 6, which is the roof, until they all click into place. Install the 2 screws until snug to lock the parts together. Do not over-tighten the screws. Install part number 9, the front window, onto the rest of the ensemble by clicking it into place with the rest of the roof and side panels. Secure with the 2 screws, being careful not to over-tighten. Secure the top assembly onto the body using the slots provided. Secure with the 5 screws, being careful not to over-tighten. To install the light assembly, first, connect the LED wires together. Snap it into the slots provided on the roof. To install the light cover, first note the notch that dictates orientation. Secure by snapping into place. Next, find part number 12, which is the front awning, and snap into place. Install the side awnings by snapping them into place. Find the window shield and install it by clicking it into place. Install part number 16, the water faucet, onto the rear tray by clicking it into place. Install the entire rear tray assembly onto the back of the vehicle by clicking it into place. To install the side tray, align the pegs on the side tray to their corresponding holes on the side of the vehicle. It should snap into place and be functional. To connect the battery, first remove the screw on the seat. Underneath, you will find the connections to the battery and the main wire harness. Align them and connect them together. When using the vehicle as a food truck storefront, use the auxiliary wheel on the door to keep it stable. When using the storefront door, be sure to note the hinge on both top and bottom that keep the door secure. Finally, install 3 AA batteries to power the lights on top. If you have any other questions, be sure to call our friendly, trained customer service representatives.